know that lightning is electricity? Well, if yes, do you know who discovered that? It was me, the awesome Ben Franklin. Did you know that I also invented glasses and a stove too? I was also chosen to help write the Declaration of Independence. Oh, I forgot to tell you my childhood. Well, I was born in 1706 at Boston. I went to school at 8 and quit school at 10 because my dad didn't have enough money. So I started to help my dad making candles, but I didn't like it. So I started to help my brother at a print shop. When I was 12, I wrote so good that everyone thought I was an adult. When I was 22, I set up my own print shop and published a newspaper. I worked hard and hard and became the official printer of Pennsylvania. Later, I became the official printer of New Jersey, Delaware, and Maryland too. I worked hard and hard and